Well, I just first off want to thank you, Craig, for just reaching out to me, what is it, 4 or 5 months ago now? It seems like we've been in a conspiracy together to hide this from Marion so she doesn't find out. But it has really been a true joy just sitting around and kind of thinking, how can I make this night really special? So we've been really just thinking about this for a long time now. And one of the things that Craig brought to me was one of your favorite, not your most favorite opera, but one of the top three operas, which is Donizetti's Lucia. So the whole piece actually is going to be using just the first four bars of that horn quartet. Now, like many composers, we think, how are we going to take some master's work and recontextualize it to be something new, fresh, and interesting, right? So instead of taking the melody, what I decided to do, just like one of my favorite composers, J.S. Bach, with a lot of his famous pieces, where he actually takes the bass line instead, I took the first four bars, stole the chord progression, and then created 12 variations on that. So I wanted to just give you an idea of what those first four bars sound like. So can you all play those first four bars for us? Around this, it's 12 different pieces crammed into one. So, as a fun game, see if you can figure out where each variation starts and where the next one ends. In fact, some of them there'll be a brief pause in between the other ones. It will just kind of cascade right from one to the next. So, feel free to just hold your applause until the very end, so you can hear all 12 of them. Finally, we did all write you a little card just to say thank you and happy birthday. And you get a one-of-a-kind score of the piece with your name on it, just to say thank you and to say happy birthday. So, happy birthday.
Thank you so much.